they have them down in the States a lot.
Yeah.
HOV. I can't remember what it means.
High occupancy vehicle.
Oh, okay.
Like, we would qualify to go in there now.
Oh, well, then we should. Except that the road is less used, so it's more likely to be slippery.
Right.
But it would free up these lanes for other people.
1 minute, 3 seconds. One big U? Like 1 minute and 5 seconds.
Oh no!
Well, I'm gonna have to try again. One second.
It's taking an hour for the bike to get it.
YouTube person.